Okay, so right now, by the time I post this, I'll be back, but I'm in Halifax. Different, a little different than where I'm from. And so, small differences, like the Victoria Park. That way, smaller than the one back in Kitchener. Though ours is like the main like park where the public gardens, I think it's the main one. So instead of like Canadian geese and like seagulls, pigeons here. So there's that. Less l like l litter, litter on the ground. Yeah, you still do see it because I saw a few when I was coming back up to here. But for me, far less than back home. The places that I've gone to, at least today, there's more attention to the garbage recycling and organics division and doing that. A lot more public garbage cans, which is pretty, is likely why there's a decrease more of litter. Yeah. So, and that's just the observation I've had on my first day here, like first fall day here. I have 2 more days, 2.5 more days here. So, like, I've already gone to about 4 or 5 places that I wanted to check off my list of places to see. I have posted photos on my Instagram, Taro under candlelight, LITE. So, as usual, I'll have it in my list of socials in the description box. So, yeah. Just gonna. My view right now. And if I look sweaty, it's because all of the walking I did today. Yeah, I did a lot of walking. I have been out since 8:39. So, going to a few different, 2 museums and a few shops that I wanted to check out. So now I'm just getting dinner and yeah, I will see you guys later. Happy readings.